had breast cancer. A complete shock.
Oh my gosh, I have cancer. I'm not going to be around. What's going to happen to my family?
One game, one family. Horseheads baseball redefined the word team. While the Raiders fought for wins, two parents are fighting for their lives. This year, Gene Yario was struck with breast cancer, and Chris Whelan was diagnosed with lymphoma. Gene's battled through multiple surgeries and radiation, while cancer spread.